Here's what's making news on Roadshow. The 2019 GMC Sierra is here, and it's a big one. Not only is it beefier and lighter than before, it packs some features that aren't even present on its sibling Silverado. Both SLT and Denali trims get a tailgate within a tailgate that can be used in a variety of ways, and later on, Denali customers can option a carbon fiber box that GMC says is more durable than the standard steel bed while also being 62 pounds lighter. The 2019 GMC Sierra hits dealers this fall. The Jaguar I-Pace is also here, and not much has changed since the concept. This all-electric SUV packs two electric motors for a net output of 394 horsepower and 512 pound-feet of torque, which is good for a 0-60 run of about 4.5 seconds. It'll go 240 miles between charges, and you can replenish 80% of the battery's capacity in less than an hour using a 100 kilowatt charger. The nav system includes EV-specific features that'll help you plan road trips around your range as well. It arrives at US dealers in the second half of the year, and pricing will be unveiled at the Geneva Motor Show next week. Harley-Davidson is not shy about embracing the future. The bike manufacturer just announced an investment in Alta, maker of cool electric motorcycles. The size of the investment was not disclosed, but Harley-Davidson is clearly gearing up to create a whole new segment of 21st century riders as its current market continues to age out of riding. Harley already has its own Livewire EV bike concept, but Alta makes some wicked cool electric bikes itself, so we're pretty excited to see how this investment pans out. Find more on these stories over at TheRoadshow.com, and we'll talk to you tomorrow.